Today we're doing the kids makeup challenge, and we're actually going to do that with my kid. This is Caitlin.
Hello.
Yeah, say hello.
Hello.
She's going to be doing my makeup with her makeup. So let's hold thumbs and see how it goes. Okay, do your thing. Should I be nervous? You're gonna make me look funny.
Do you want to be like a clown?
No, I don't want to be like a clown.
I know you hate clowns.
Yes.
That's a beautiful clown.
Mm.
But your eyes are shiny already.
You're beautiful. I don't want to look to see what I look like until you've finished. So what you're going to use now?
Lipstick.
Lipstick. Do you want to use that or those?
Let's see what lipstick is your. Ooh, shiny.
Ooh, you like that one.
Yeah.
Is it right?
Oh, why is it like this?
I need to sharpen it. So that goes here. It's like coloring in. Do I look pretty?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Here's some lip gloss if you want to put lip gloss on. And this is powder for your face.
Ooh, I like this one.
Mm.
Like this one I'm going to take.
Okay. I feel pretty, you're pretty.
Where do you put it?
Anyway, all over.
It makes your face look ugly.
Does it make my face look ugly? It's makeup, it's not
It's
supposed
skinny.
to. It's skinny color, because I've got skinny color.
It doesn't make your face shiny. That's just spoiling yourself. You're spoiling yourself.
Am I?
Yep.
So I mustn't use that one.
No, you can use it, but you're spoiling yourself.
Like a good spoil or a bad spoil?
Like a bad spoil.
A bad spoil. Okay.
Because you're always wearing makeup, and makeup spoils your whole face.
That's true.
Done.
Done. This is the end result.
This is the end result. Bye bye. Thanks for watching.